but how can you understand that, Melky? What the woman must feel.
Giving yourself over to someone else? Defending yourself until finally you surrender and feel heaven break over you? I just put myself in her place. And imagine.
Really, what it feels like for the woman.
Where I go, when I go there, no more memory anymore. Only drifting on some ship, the wind that whispers of the distance to shore.
Where I go, when I go there, no more listening anymore. Only hymns upon your lips, a mystic wisdom rising with them to shore.
Touch me, just like that, and then, oh yeah, now that's heaven, now that I like, God, that's so nice, now lower down, where the figs lie.
Still, you must admit, with all the differing genitalia, it truly is daunting. I mean, how everything might
measure up, fit. Mort, not that I'm saying I myself have ever.
Not that I'm saying I wouldn't want. Oh, whatever, want or not. Whatever, not want.
Mort,
I have to go.
Mort, wait. Mort.
Now, Pure, what is it?
Nothing, Mama.
Has Mort gone?
Yes.
Well, he does look awfully pale, don't you think? I wonder, is that Faust really the best thing for him?
Missing as you're drifting to shore.